never having a daughter of my own. But tonight changes.